endoscopically and fluoroscopically assisted bone grafting of the navicular bone cyst. This is performed through the dorsolateral and lateral mid-tarsal portals. The lateral wall of the navicular is stripped to expose the cortical bone. A bone tunnel is created through the